It's amazing the kinds of things we see happening in our very own backyards. But even more amazing are the things that we don't. This is the caterpillar of the autumn leaf butterfly. By now, it has eaten all it can for it to move on to the next stage of its life cycle, the pupa stage. It hangs from the underside of a leaf and molts one last time before it prepares to emerge as a butterfly. A week later, this caterpillar has transformed, and the butterfly within is ready to break free from its hardened shell. Blood pumps through the wings to expand them. As they dry and the butterfly gets used to its newfound freedom, it takes off in search of a mate. However, butterflies will not emerge all the time. Through a tiny hole, something else stirs. It is a wasp. About the size of a pea, the Chalcid wasp emerges from the autumn leaf butterfly's hardened pupa and sets off to find a mate. To understand how it got there, we must first go back to when its mother had found a mate and is ready to lay her eggs. Finding a potential host nearby, she approaches it. She examines the pupa using her antenna, a method she uses to smell the potential host called antennae. If she finds it suitable, she will mount it and search for an appropriate place to lay her eggs. The pupa is at its most vulnerable stage after molting, but it does not come without its defenses. Able to sense predators on it, the freshly molted pupa tries to shake off its attacker. Despite its retaliation, it is too late for this pupa. The female Chalcid wasp has already thrust its ovipositor into the pupa's side and injects a microscopic egg. The wasp egg will hatch, and the larva will use the butterfly pupa as its only source of nutrition until its debut as a fully matured wasp. All is fair in love and war, and two female Chalcid wasps will fight for their right to lay their eggs in a suitable pupa. Chalcid wasps have enlarged hind legs to help them evade predators by being able to powerfully push off and escape. Utilizing the same power, females will compete for egg-laying rights on a pupa by using their hind legs to kick each other off. A battle ensues, but the victor is she who does not give up and successfully claims the pupa to lay her eggs. Encounters with pupas of other butterfly species are not uncommon. But the Chalcid wasp is not adapted to invading this pupa. Unable to get a proper grip on the host, she moves on. As the pupa is ingested by the tiny larva, the rest of the decaying remains causes the pupa color to darken over time. Biting a hole through the pupa, the wasp surfaces to the outside world for the first time, and the wasp life cycle is complete. It will find a new partner and go on to infect more pupae. A creature as small as this can be deadly to another insect up to 5 times larger than itself. Its enlarged hind legs are powerful enough for defense against predators and competitors alike. Small, powerful, deadly. If anything, never underestimate the power of Mother Nature.